I've had a lot of requests for celebrity type of paintings. It's mostly the usual guys, you know, Elvis, Marilyn, and James Dean. Someone did ask me once to do a John Wayne painting. Yeah, I'm a racist cowboy is what I am. Did you know that he died with 50 pounds of feces in his colon?
Yeah.
Fiber, man, that's important. But the call I had yesterday for this celebrity was really weird. So this guy emails me, saw my stuff on Instagram. So I decided to call him, you know, so we could discuss this pop figure.
Jeez, man, I really love your stuff, man. Your art is fantastic.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. I appreciate it.
My wife and I were wondering if you would, like, I do like this painting of Marky Mark and the Funky Bunch. Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Do you know who Marky Mark and the Funky Bunch are?
Well, yes, it's Mark Wahlberg.
Marky Mark and the Funky Bunch were unbelievable, man. These guys were like really like trailblazers.
But he went on to have a pretty nice career now, didn't he?
Oh, no, I don't like this acting, man. I like this music. Music is really hot. It's really like pumped and jammed, you know? So I'm a big Marky Mark and the Funky Bunch fan.
And I got all these posters and stuff like that.
And I want to send you this, but I'd like to have it done in your style. You know, Marky Mark and the Funky Bunch in your style.
I don't know, man. And before I could really say much, he sent me a couple pictures. Yeah, that. Marky Mark and his shirtless Funky Bunch. I don't know, man. Well, you got the poster.
Yeah, but I was thinking like your style, you know? Because I like how it pops out.
Pops out really great, yeah.
Really pops out. Marky Mark and the Funky Bunch just popping right out. Be so cool, man.
Yeah, I don't know, man.
God, I love your art so much, man.
Well, thank you, man.
I mean, I love Marky Mark and the Funky Bunch, but I really love your art, too.
So what do you say to that? The guy really, really loved my art, really wanted me to do it, and here I am going,
no, it's like...
And again... I do all kinds of weird stuff.
Just couldn't get a handle on Marky Mark and the Funky Bunch.
It would just be a big painting of like woodpecks.
So is there a way to maybe just do Marky Mark and maybe not the Funky Bunch?
No. It's got to be Marky Mark and the Funky Bunch, man. That's what I'm really into, you know. And, you know, it's my wife's not into it. You know, she's more into KC and the Sunshine Band.
Now we're talking. Yes.
That's the way. I like it.
Yeah, I don't like those guys. I don't like them at all, really. But my wife does. She loves them.
Man, I don't know. I don't. I guess I can. I was lost. You know, I don't want to turn down any commission. I try to accommodate all. But Marky Mark and the Funky Bunch. I actually don't know anybody that's been that deeply into Marky Mark and the Funky Bunch.
And this guy's got this incredible obsession, as I think about all the obsessions I have with birds and cats and puppets
and mashed potatoes. So I can understand obsessions.
Or maybe a puppet. Puppet would be cool. Marky Mark and the Funky Bunch puppets. Yeah, you do that too. Maybe like a puppet would be awesome.
That'd be an awesome thing. Would you be doing like a puppet?
Well, puppet's a little better, yeah.
I can't get into this.
See, I'm starting to twitch.
It brings me anxiety sometimes. You know, we didn't get into budget. We didn't even get into any of that because he clearly knew I was resisting this commission.
I'd love for you to do it, Tom. I really do, because I'm a big fan of your work. I love your work, and I like the way it pops off. Just pops off like
Marky Mark and the Funky Bunch. Popping off the walls would be great.
So, I don't know. Think about it. You know, I'll just circle back around with you a little later, something like that, right?
I mean, it's just like not in your wheelhouse?
Let's circle back in the wheelhouse, see how the wheelhouse is, and then we'll talk,
keep
all right?
Keep it up, man. Keep rocking into the new year, okay? Keep rocking, bro.
Keep being funky.
What?
I said keep being funky.
Huh?
Like the Funky Bunch. Be funky.
All right, be cool, man. All right, brother. See you, bye.
I'm not doing this Funky Bunch commission. I can't. I just can't. I'm not doing it. The Funky Bunch. But if the wife calls with some KC and the Sunshine Band.
My boogie shoes. Ba-dun-dun.
Oh, yeah. I'm all over that one. Casey's good, man. Casey's good.
Wildlife kills. It's too bad.